What's going on, guys? Welcome back to American Truck Simulator. My name is Moose78. Hope you guys are doing well today, by the way. And this, of course, is my ATS Let's Play series. And we are here in Las Vegas, Nevada. And actually, before we take our break here, we have to find a service station because on the way down to the lot here, we got a bit of an accident. Four-wheeler just kind of made an illegal left-hand turn and just sideswiped us, so gotta go find a service station here real quick. I'm just gonna drop the trailer, and there should be, yeah, we just got one right over here. So rather than drag this 53-footer around through Vegas, just gonna drop it here, head over to the service station, get this thing all fixed up. Like I said, I do not have luck at all in Vegas. It just drives me nuts. Seems like something always happens. And it could be a little bit getting out of here. Yeah, since traffic has to merge over out of this lane anyway, I'm gonna kind of block it. Be that guy. I'm just gonna block all sorts of traffic. I am gonna be that guy. Be that guy. And your truck gets smashed up. Doesn't exactly put you in a good mood. But there's the footage of the accident there. And hopefully we can get this thing down to the service station there without having to get it towed or anything. Sweet Jesus. Alright, here we are at the service center. Let's hop in here, get this thing fixed up, get back down to the lot, take our break, and get the frig out of Vegas. Let's see what kind of damage that thing did. Yeah, pretty good chunk of damage there. 16% to the chassis, 13% to the cabin. Yeah. Probably messed up the engine a little bit just by the way they hit us and where they hit us. Here you can see all the truck specs. There we go. Not gonna upgrade anything. Really don't need to. Just I really don't want to. We're all fixed up. Let's get back across town and hook back up to our trailer and get our 10-hour break in and get the heck on out of here. Yeah, I'm going through the wrong way, but no traffic ever comes in here, so not gonna worry about it. And I could have brought the trailer down here and took a rest down here, but I don't know, it seemed a little bit more realistic to me just to, you know, since I was in that accident and I was just down the road from that lot anyway, I was like a block away, it seemed a little bit more realistic to me to just drop the trailer there and just come get the truck fixed. Now hopefully no other boneheads do anything stupid. All right, here we are back down at the lot. Gonna turn around here, get hooked back up to the trailer, and there we go. It'll be sleepy times. Here we go. It looks like I have to move the truck up just a skosh. We got our rest in. First thing in the morning. Let's see if I can't get out of here before traffic gets a little bit too crazy. Maybe if I do this. They just don't care. That's all right. We got out fairly easy, though. Back at it. Get this thing back on track. Holy shnikes. Now why is it telling me to go back that way? And before it had me... Nah, I'm not gonna worry about it. So I think I can get out of here going this way too. Yeah, I can just go down here. And just catch 15 that way. That is what we'll do. I was coming back from the shop, it had me going this way, so that's, you know, kind of why I came back out this way. Not a big deal, though. It's not recalculated the route yet. I mean, we can just exit off just right up ahead here, so. stuck over here in the turn lane. Out on the interstate, ready to put Vegas behind us, because Vegas, I've had enough of your shenanigans. Should just be pretty much a straight shot up now. Take a look here real quick. And once we hit 93 here shortly, yeah. What it is about this city, but I just have no luck here whatsoever. Hopefully we can get a little bit different a time cycle here too, because it seems like I've been doing a lot of daytime driving. I like to mix in some nighttime driving there every once in a while as well. Shiitake mushrooms. Just about screwed that up big time. And I was ready to get out there and start making some time, and almost missed my exit. Just gonna sit there. Tried to give them the light horn and see if they'd move on, but since everybody's gonna sit there, I'm just gonna nudge out here just a little bit. And come on. Yeah, I'm trying to go here, people, but. With AI traffic. Thank God. Leaving Las Vegas. I'm seriously thinking about taking a completely different way anytime the thing takes me through Vegas. gotta make up for some serious lost time. Throw as much as we can out here on the two lanes. Good Lord! This has been a pretty damn crazy run. Gotta say, it started out pretty good, no issues. Then literally after I logged off there that last episode, AI's just lost its ever-loving mind. T-boned us, got garbage trucks pulling out in front of us. Ambulance about died. To keep this thing right here at 55. Try to keep a good amount of distance between me and anything else. Looks like we got a mini convoy up here. That should help keep traffic a little bit steady. Seems like maybe the traffic's kind of calmed itself down a little bit now. Let's see how close we are. Now we still got quite a ways to go. Try to make it up to maybe around Peochi there. Kind of call that our goal, I guess. See how we're doing on time and all that stuff when we get a Peochi, however you pronounce it. Landscape out here just looks so daggone good, though. I know I say it like just about every time I come through here, but pretty good looking landscape out here. Thank you. say we're all getting kind of bunched up here now. I'm getting a little bit worried. Now that we're out here on 93, seems like everything's got a little bit better for us, so we'll take it. Should be a pretty smooth run the rest of the way. Guy's starting to slow down quite a bit. Not sure what his deal is. Kind of cool we have this little combo going on for a while. Not as bad as it normally is. That cane hauler up there, and it seems like he's slowing down quite a bit. Slowing us down a little bit more than I thought. Looks like see, from Peochee up to Ely, it's a little bit. Little bit up there yet. So when's our next? Well, we got another 8 hours. 8 hours of drive time, so we just might try to run up there and finish that one. So we got a different truck up there on the front door now. Did have a flatbed, looked like it was hauling hay or something. Now looks like we just got a freight hauler up there. Looks like everyone's running up to Ely today. Guess we'll just keep the convoy going. Let's keep it at 8 low since we're still kind of going through some hilly areas, so. And if I could get up here and get around this guy, I would. Just don't think that's going to be an option, though. Before then, I would have passed him long, long, long ago. Well, I've seen another truck back there. You can tell. We got another one back there. All right. So we got a five truck convoy going on. Hey, I can see the destination there on the mini map, so shouldn't be too much longer, and we got our destination. know if I've been up through here since the rescale. I don't know, maybe I haven't, just wasn't paying attention, but this looks pretty cool. Check the map and see exactly how many roads I have explored. Only 8%, so yeah, it's possible I've not been up through here yet. Maybe we'll start taking some different routes and stuff like that, just so we can get more of the map explored and check more of it out. Once we got out of Vegas there, though, that run just started to go a whole lot better for us. That is for sure. And here we are in Ely, Nevada. A little bit more Nevada here for a little bit. Not done a whole lot of that here lately. Those cars. Wow. I don't know if they all just ran that red light back there. Or if that's just not just a turn lane. If you can, you know, apparently you can go both ways in that lane. Kind of cool. For whatever reason, FPS just dropped down to like 3. I don't know what has been causing that, but it's driving me nuts. Like I said, it's only ATS that it does it in too, so. Turn arrow on green. Oh, son of a bee. One of these. All right, let's see what kind of craziness we can get into here. Give it a go, I guess. Not too terribly bad. Just get it straightened out a little bit here and be just about good to go. See if we can back it up just a little bit more here. Yeah.
Okay, just making sure. How
you doing? Fine.
Yeah. Well, I'll talk to you later.
All right.
I'm just calling to see how everything is.
Fine.
All right, love you. Bye-bye.
Love you. Get this straightened out here just a little bit and we should be good to go. If I don't run over the fence. Too bad there, I guess. All right, guys, that's going to wrap it up for another episode of Stories from the Road. Hope you guys enjoyed it. If so, just give it a like and a share. This helps me out a bunch and helps the channel grow. And if you're new to the channel and are not already subscribed, please take a look around, watch a couple videos, and consider subscribing now. Right, guys, until the next video, stay safe out there. Take care, and we'll be seeing you.